following the nuclear power plant disaster, which caused a runoff into the water supply, poisoning it. The virus that has contaminated the water,
as you might have known, can turn people into flesh-eating zombies. You all must be aware.
These are dangerous and they will kill you. They are not people. They are dead.
Oh, thank God you're awake now. No! No! It's too late. Goodbye, old friend.
Welcome to hell.
Got some zombies over there.
Oh God. Here, I'm gonna shoot up a shot in the air and then I'll lure them away. You go and save them.
All right. I'll see you on the other side, combat.
All right. Ready?
Yes.
It's zombies!
Come on, zombie freak, call me.
Come on, I'm not gonna hurt you.
Black hearts and apathy. We sing the song we once hated. All dressed in black and bones.
People in the car.
We ran out of gas. There's one in the car. Have any of you been bitten?
No.
No.
He's the whole god.
And what's with the blood and bandages?
That's what we killed so far. That's what we killed. Thank you so much.
Alright, we need you guys to help us find supplies. We have to stick together now.
Okay, thank you.
Gas or something. What is that?
Oh gosh.
You need
to take what one you need.
Well, if they do so insist.
No noise. Drop grenade.
How lovely.
I got one target.
Oh.
Blow out some zombie guts, boys.
Alright. Let's start her
up.
Too
many. Well, we won't leave. So nice of them to leave us in the
tree. Guys, we got a walkie-talkie. Let's see if it works. Hello? Hello? Is there anyone out there? Hello? Over.
This is U.S. Emergency Response Team. Please respond.
Okay. Okay, we have 4 survivors. We need immediate evac. Please help us.
We are delivering helicopter evacs across the country. Please go to your nearest field.
All right. We'll meet you by the golf course. But how are we supposed to signal you?
Do you have a flare of some sort?
Alright, yeah, we have one smoke grenade. Is that good enough?
That will work. Make sure you arrive at the golf course by 2200 hours.
Alright guys, we have 2 hours until the evac helicopter comes and saves us. How are we supposed to get to the golf course in less than 2 hours?
Wait.
I know what we're doing.
I like the way you think.
Hello, we're ready for evac. We're at the golf course and we'll send a signal. Alright guys, no time to waste.
The city is lost.
What are you talking about? The city's lost. We're gonna have to get out of here. Oh gosh, what about this one?
Run him over.
I got him.